keeper.
Nikki, you got to see the field. You got Jenna right there wide open, and over here on the left, you're wide open, okay?
On fire.
Come on, Nat. Sophie, was that you again?
Yeah. My leg's
sore. Imagine if it didn't, right?
I got a feeling you were off sides on that first one.
Paige, you're a center forward. Push way up. You've got defense behind you. Put immediate pressure on them so they don't just knock it around. Isabel, you're a forward?
Yep.
Actually, you're the left forward. You're right. Who's left? Push up, guys. You got defense behind you. I want you to push. We got 11 players on the field. Push up and don't let them play with the ball.
Isabel.
As they push up.
Play the farthest defender. Okay.
Maddie. You gotta step up tight.
Defender as a forward.
Marcella, step up tight. Step up tight. One of you stays free. One, one, one. One stays free, okay? Play. Wait, wait, wait.
Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it.
Go ahead.
Hi,
cheese wife.
Good, good.
Okay.
All the way out. Good, all the way out.
Hey. Nice ball.
Perfect.
Hitch, play through. Good.
Good. Quick drop, quick drop. Quick drop, quick drop.
Don't worry.
Keeper, if you want.
Okay, watch the ball now as your defense pushes up. Push up with him. Or actually drop with him. Good, you're off, you're off, you're offside.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Nikki, come here. Olga, switch with Nikki and Nicole, center midfield.
Hey, Kimmy, you're left inside, right? Marcella, you're right inside?
Where are you?
Left. Well, she's right.
I'm left. I'm left.
Oh, well, two middle, right inside, left inside. I mean, Sage, you can go out a little wider, okay?
Go ahead, Maddie. Natalie. Madison.
Sorry, Sophie.
No, goal kick.
What?
2 minutes, ladies.
Minute, talk for a couple minutes.
Yeah, the big girls are up.
Jog!
Not bad.
That, right? Going over 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, ladies, pennies in colors. Little piles.
Whatever color that is.
That's...
People, separate the color.
Thank
it's
you.
Not working.
Yeah,
just like
a...
So now.
Yeah. All right, now back on the white line just so I could see everybody. I get claustrophobic when you guys all gather around, you know?
You're doing this again.
We're all squished and there's a big kid's
eye. Make you look into the sun if it was out, too.
Peace, sun.
Hey, let's just go over it.
All right, listen up, ladies. Listen up. First, good job. It's hard to show teamwork when you guys haven't played as a team yet. But listen, when we give you positions for these kinds of games, you have to listen. Don't say, I usually play here. Don't worry that that's going to be your position forever. There's a reason we're asking you to play that, okay? Think about your position and play it to the best of our ability. The only complaint I have about this scrimmage was we all had a good view of it, right? Right up and down this sideline. I think it went over there once or twice. So everyone over there was uninvolved. You guys, if I have the ball and I drop it back to Natalie, she doesn't necessarily have to come right back to me. The far side, think about the far side, okay? A little more often than we did. Both teams, okay? Does anyone have any questions?
Is this all one team?
It's all one club.
It's all one club.
There you go.
There you go.
I said
that.
You said team, not
club.
What is this?
Ladies, Thursday. Oh wait, we got one more.
I thought today was.
Does it have to do with the whole club team philosophy, or okay, another one?
Do we normally at practices? Do we normally do the full size scrimmages at the end of each practice?
No, this is a little bit different, but we will do that enough where both teams get to play against each other occasionally. Maybe we'll mix them for a little continuity. All right, but. Not every practice. Every practice will be different. We're kind of following the same format through the end of Thursday, and then it'll be more like a regular practice where we work on certain skills, certain exercises. Relevant?
What?
Oh, yes.
Relevant?
Well, both.
Maybe about unicorns or something.
How rude. Okay. Are the two teams going to be practicing like on the same
field? Yes. We will be on the same field on opposite halves.
Okay.
Ladies, be here Thursday at
5:45.
5:45. I was gonna say 7:15, and I knew
I was
that
late
was
late too. Like, what is this?
5:45.
I'm not sure whether the teams are practicing here or.
Go talk to Chase.
What's the start?
Wait,
Thursday.
You're four.
Wait.
Four.
Like it really matters. Like it really matters?
No, not you.
Both. Yeah,
like you gotta know
like
whether
you
need to actually be here or not.
I gotta be away on Thursday.
You're away on Thursday, okay.
I won't be here.
A lot of people have school functions and stuff like
well,
that.
I'm gonna be away for like 2 weeks.
I will.
I don't want to.
Tell your parents to just send me a reminder.
I
just
have no idea.
Text Coach Russ, alright? So guys, get out of here, clear the field for the big girls.
How'd you do?
Nice.
Such a camera hog.
And good night.